A Texas superintendent is dead after testing positive for COVID-19. Dr. David Freeman battled health issues for the past few months and then tested positive for COVID-19 several weeks ago. The Flour Bluff ISD website goes on to say they will have counselors available for students and faculty. Former Superintendent Joe Kelly will fill the position while the Board of Trustees works to find the next steps. Katie Johnston for CBS 11 News.